While investigators piece together clues in the bombings, Boston is remembering the three victims who lost their lives. Tuesday, hundreds attended a series of vigils across the city. Third grader Martin Richard had just gotten ice cream and was waiting to see his father cross the finish line when he was killed. The boy's mother and younger sister were seriously injured. Richard's dad is thanking friends, family, and strangers for their support. 29-year-old Crystal Campbell also was killed. She was cheering on a friend at the race and had been preparing for her wedding next month. The third person killed was a young Chinese woman who had been attending Boston University as a graduate student. More than 170 others were wounded in the two explosions.